they called a foul on Kia Vaughn the last time down the floor?
I think they did, yeah.
I thought that was on Diana Taurasi. I didn't think that should have been a foul on Vaughn at all.
And Diggins-Smith hits the jumper.
Has to be limited defensively as a result.
Taurasi back in for Phoenix. Taurasi gets bumped, puts it in. Down Turner, here comes Taurasi. Taurasi, a little high step. That's what they need.
There you go, Kia Vaughn setting the screen. Diana Taurasi using it. And even though Hines Allen's hand.
Taurasi, a deep look. Is good. Taurasi comes up with the rebound. That will drop, and here she comes. Taurasi, the greatest ever do it, heating up Rebecca. 3-3.
Does this look like a team that's had to win their last four games? Who's felt like their back has been against the wall? Absolutely.
You got it. Taurasi lobbing it in. Turner couldn't finish. Vaughn misses as well. Loose ball. Diggins-Smith wedges it home. Off the tip from Turner. 8-point game. Here comes Mitchell, poked from behind. Phoenix on the steal. Diggins-Smith, catch, fire, hit from three. It's a 5-point game.
It looks like Phoenix is awake at last. Skylar Diggins-Smith, big three.
Taurasi gives it up. Diggins-Smith, you bet. Phoenix with its first lead of the game.
Phoenix's guide here to the playoffs on the backs of Skylar Diggins and Diana Taurasi.
Another rejection from Turner. Her third straight possession with a block. Taurasi connects. Oh, Phoenix can't miss.
Early in the game offensively, Brianna Turner with a couple big blocks here in the fourth quarter. And then Diana Taurasi, this offense as well. Her screen setting, her shallow cuts, and her ability to drain mid-range jumpers.
Taurasi up under an E.